He owns half that restaurant, but he's not the heart of that place. You are.
But you don't like my food.
I've never tasted your food. And besides, the restaurant has to be a reflection of who you are, and I'm trying to figure that out.
Oh, so you think you got me figured out, huh?
I have a head start.
So I take you to a park and Japanese place, and all of a sudden you've got me pegged?
Mm-hmm.